a left-wing attempt to boycott a performance of the Santa Monica Symphony due to a guest appearance by conservative radio host Dennis Prager backfired on Wednesday night. The event was a sellout. The symphony put on a fundraising concert at the Walt Disney Concert Hall in downtown Los Angeles. Prager served as a guest conductor at the invitation of the orchestra's director. Click for more from Fox 11.